Hi everyone, I'm just making a quick little video to show you guys some stretches to do to get your front splits.
So I went over my video and I was supposed to be talking to you guys like the last one, but then I realized that the music I had playing with my voice was just too loud. So here it is as a voiceover. So we're first gonna begin as pulling into our right lunge to stretch out our hamstrings. And if you want a deeper stretch, you can just go on your elbows where we're doing our right lunge and our left lunge as well for that deeper stretch. Now we're going to begin doing our reverse lunge by just laying our body over our front stretched out leg and leaning over top of it to feel a good stretch also in our hamstrings. Hamstrings are really important to stretch when you want to get your splits. So yeah, a lot of leg stretches on this video will be covering hamstrings. And make sure that your toes is pointed for a deeper stretch. Now that that's over, the next stretch we're gonna do is a half split, which is bring your leg out to a 90 degree angle. But if you are stretching for your right splits, a 90 degree might be bad and just too much for you. So you can do what I'm doing in the video, just being in a half split like that, which I'm demonstrating. And if you just want your deeper stretch, as I said, just bring it out to a 90 degree angle. And you can choose to lay over top of your bent leg, only if you want to. Now while staying on by, you know, just stretching on our right side, we're going to bring our right leg up and we're going to extend it like that, yes, and just pull down your leg to make sure that you're stretching it. Also a hamstring stretch, bring it out like me, or if not, your leg might be in the air. Here's a nice little exercise to do while you're in this position. It's just bending your leg and pulling it back out. So when you bend it, you're gonna flex your foot like that. And then when you bring it back up, you're gonna point. And we're just gonna repeat that movement. Bend and straighten. Bend again. And straighten, bringing it back up. Bend once more. And straighten. Also by pointing your feet, remember to point your feet and just bring it back around. All right, and we're done with our right side. So let's go over to our left side. We're doing all the same positions again. Now we're going into our left lunge, and as I'm demonstrating, you can go on your elbows for a deeper stretch while keeping your leg up like that. But if not, and you're not ready, just bend it like me, how I'm doing, and just keeping your, you know, your leg up, your left leg up. Now we're straightening out our front leg and stretching our body over it for a deeper stretch. You know, for our left hamstrings, we're basically just repeating what we did on our right side to our left. We want to make sure that we always keep our body, you know, like balanced out with our stretches. Now that that's over, slide into your left half split. And I wish I knew what I was saying, but honestly, the music is just covering my voice like that. Sorry, guys. And now bring our left leg up and straighten it. And now repeat those drills of bending your leg and straightening it by putting your toes where you bring it out, bend, and straighten, bend, and straighten, and bend once more. Straighten and bring it back around. Sorry, that last time was just unprofessional. Now that that's over with, I think what I'm doing right now is just contemplating on whether, you know, what I should do now, I guess. Just looking around. So, with your splits, you're always going to make sure you want to, like, try to at least attempt your splits by, you know, just bringing out your legs and pulling them forward. Stretch into it. What I like to do is drag my front leg out more. And you can try to like slide into it, but if not, you can hold it up like I'm doing right now. And as you go, you should be like falling deeper into it. Don't pull yourself though. And just the more you fall into it, it's just the more of a split you're going to get. For me, I've been stretching for almost 7 years now, so I'm not really that flexible, but I guess I kind of am. You know, not like anima. Clunty or anything. I'm sorry if I didn't pronounce that right. Now, if you do have your splits or if you're attempting them, just bring your arms out like that to like square your hips. And now we're gonna do the split on our left side. Just by, you know, bringing it up first, you probably like start off as a lunge and then like you just straighten out your front leg to like slide into the split. But as I said before, if you can't do it, just like hold it up. Just make sure you like fall into it and like hold your body up while your legs just like, you know, go into a split. You know, you just always want to try to do the position even if you can't do it. You just never pull yourself. Now that that's over, I'm also thinking about what other things I could show you to do to just improve it. And so I decided to, you know, just stand up and use my windowsill as a like leg holder, I guess. And basically what I'm going to be doing is putting one of my legs on top of that windowsill and just leaning my body over my leg just to feel like a deeper stretch. This is also great for like over splits. Yes, see what I'm doing, just laying my body forward, kind of. You know, like, this is something anyone can do, even if, like, your leg is not really that straight, and one of your legs is probably going to be bent. But that's fine, as long as you just put in that work. And now I'm just going to repeat it on the left side, or right side, sorry.
It really just, you can do that if you want every 30 minutes, no, every hour if you want to push yourself, but if not, every day. But I'm not even like really that consistent, so I just do it whenever you want to, you know. Okay, bye.